Hello, guys. As you read in the title, this is the end of JBL News. From now on, somebody can take it over, or I can make a newer idea for something. These are all the people that wanted to be mentioned here. Don't know if you wanted to be here, but you're mentioned. Carter. JBL on fire. And Jeremiah Rice.
So that I never feel alone again. They've always been so kind.
To all the JBL YouTubers that are still making vids, keep it up. Remember the year 2020 when JBL was all over the world? Fluffs is still on top, and let's hope he makes more vids. He does not have time normally.
We need to fetch back the time they have stolen from us.
Bye.